हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर टू, एक्सरसाइज 2.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. ओके, आई एम रीडिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. टू चेक द एबिलिटी ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड लॉजिक ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ अ सिटी, अ प्राइवेट एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट गिव्स 20% बेस्ड ऑन दिस टू सब्जेक्ट टू 6 चिल्ड्रन सिलेक्टेड फ्रॉम वेरियस स्कूल्स. द नंबर ऑफ पजल सॉल्व बाय देम इज गिवन बिलो. नंबर ऑफ पजल सॉल्व बेस्ड ऑन मैथमेटिक्स, that I have suppose x, okay, and number of puzzle solved based on logic that I suppose as y, okay. Now this I had written x, now y, and what we have to find out, compute correlation coefficient between the performance of children in two types of puzzle using given data. So we have to find out correlation coefficient, okay. First of all, we have to find out sigma x and sigma y. Here sigma x, that is 58, sigma x, okay, sigma x, that is 58 divided by 6, and sigma y, that is sigma y upon n, that is 61 divided by 6. So here 9.67, and here will be 10.17. okay, as you can see here the answer is coming in decimal, 9.67 and 10.17, so both are in decimal, so we cannot use that formula x minus x bar into y minus y bar. So here we have to use the formula r is equal to n sigma uv, sorry, xy minus sigma x into sigma y upon root n sigma x square minus sigma x the whole square into root n sigma y square minus sigma y the whole square, okay. So for this our next column will be, as per the formula, next column will be x square, y square and xy, okay. Now x square means what? X, whatever the items given in x, it's square. 12 square, that is 144, 8 square 64, 9 square 81, 10 square it is 100, 8 square 64 and 11 square 121. Now y square, here 121, 10 square 100, then 4 square 16, 7 square 49, 13 square 169 and 16 square, that is 256. Now the next column, that is our xy, multiplication of x and y, that is 11 into 12 132, 8 into 10 80, 9 into 4 36, 10 into 7 70, 8 into 13 that will be 104, and 11 into 16 will be 176. Okay, now we have to do the total. Okay, now total of x square is coming 574, total of y square, that is 711, and total of x square, that is coming 598. Okay, now I am putting the value in the formula, n sigma xy, n is what, number of observation, sigma xy, that is 598 minus sigma x into sigma y. Sigma x is our 58 and sigma y is our 61, so 58 here will be 61 upon root n, that is 6, sigma x square, sigma x square, that is 574 minus sigma x the whole square. So sigma x is 58, it's whole square, so we have to do it, 58 whole square into root n sigma y square is 711 minus sigma y the whole square, sigma y is 61, so 61 whole square. Now over here, 6 into 598, that will be, 6 into 598, that will be 3588, minus 58 into 61, that is 3538 upon root, 6 into 574, that is 3444, minus 58 square, that is 3364 into root, 6 into 711, that is 4266, minus 61 square, that is 3721. Okay, now 3588 minus 3538, that answer is coming 50 upon root 3444 minus 3364, 80, and here 4266 minus 3721, answer will be 545. Now here 50 as it is, and we have to find out the root. Here is another method also. You can multiply 80 and 545 and then you can take out root. Otherwise, first of all, take out the root of 80 and write it down. Take out the root of 545, that is also write down. And then whatever the answer is coming, you can multiply. Okay, I am doing that way. 80's root, that is coming 8.94, into 545's root, that is 23.34. Okay, now here 50. Now multiplication of these two will be 208.66. And your final answer is 0.2396. You can write down 0.24. Okay, and another method that I am doing over here. See, here 50, that is as it is. And first of all, you can multiply 80 into, you can write like this, 80 into 545. Okay, so 50 upon 80 into 545, 80 into 545, that is coming 43600, its root. You will get the same answer, 50 upon 208.81, it is coming. So 50 divided by 208.81. The answer is same, that is 0.2394, so it will be 0.24. See, answer is coming same. Now continuing with question number 5, this I am reading the question. Find the correlation coefficient between capital in crore rupees invested and the profit in crore rupees from the following data. Okay, companies are given A, B, C, D up to G, and here capital investment in crore rupees, that I had taken as X, and profit that I had taken as Y. Okay, so that I have written the question. We have to find out correlation coefficient between the capital invested and the profit of the firm. Okay, so from this, first of all, we have to find out X bar and Y bar. So X bar and Y bar, X bar sigma XI upon N, that is 110 divided by 7. Okay, 110 divided by 7, that is 15.71, and Y bar, that is 64 divided by 7, that is 9.14. okay, both the point answer is coming in decimal, so we have to use a formula, n sigma xy minus sigma x into sigma y upon n sigma x square minus sigma x the whole square into root n sigma y square minus sigma y the whole square. For this, the columns should be like this, x square, y square, and xy. Okay, now I'm doing the multiplication. First of all, square, that is 15 square, that is 225. 22 square, that is 484. 12 square, that is 144. 10 square, that is 100. 17 square, that is 289. 20 square, that will be 400, and 14 square, that will be 196. In the same way, y square, 9 square, that is 81, 12 square, that is 144, 8 square, that is 64, 6 square, that is 36, again 10 square will be 100, 9 square will be 81, and again 10 square will be 100. Now column xy, that is multiplication of x and y, that is 15 into 9, 135, 22 into 12, that is 264, 12 into 8, that is 96, 10 into 6, that is 60, 17 into 10, that is 170, 20 into 9, that is 180, and 40 into 10, that will be 140. Now I am doing the total. Okay, now I learned the total of x square, that is 1838, total of y square, that is 606, and total of xy, that is 1045. Now I am putting the values in the formula, and sigma xy, n is our 7. Sigma xy, that is a total of xy, 1045, minus sigma x into sigma y. Sigma x is 110 and sigma y, that is 64, upon root n, that is our 7. Sigma x square, total of x square, that is 1838, minus sigma x the whole square, that is 110 whole square, into root, that is 7. Sigma y square, total of y square, that is 606, minus sigma y the whole square. Sigma y means 64, its whole square, that we have to do it. Okay, now the multiplication, 1045 into 7, that is coming 7315, minus 110 into 64, that is 7040, upon root 1838 into 7, that is 12,866, minus 110 square, that is 12100, into, I'm writing down, okay, 606 into 7, that is 4242, minus 64 whole square, that is 4096. Okay, now here first of all my deduction, that is 7315 minus 7040, that is 275, upon root 12866 minus 12100, that is 766, into root 4242 minus 4096, that is 146. Now 275 divided by, you can do the, like this only, root 766 into 146. Okay, and whatever answer is coming, take out its root, 766 into 146, that is 111,836. Okay, its root, that is coming 334.42. Now final answer, that is 275 divided by 334.42 is coming 0.82. correlation coefficient R, that is 0.82. Question number 7. From the following information of the age in years and blood pressure in mm, that is meter, find correlation coefficient between the age and the blood pressure. Okay, so here x, that is age in years, age is 58, 55, 65, okay, and here is the systolic blood pressure, okay, that is given 130, 150, 150, 130, okay. As the age increase or decrease, blood pressure also increase, okay. So first of all, which formula we have to apply, that we will decide after finding x bar and y bar, okay. So here x bar, that is the same formula, sigma xi upon n, that is 464 upon 8. So x bar is coming 464 divided by 8, that is 58, and y bar, that is 1153 divided by 8, that is 144.125. see here y bar and this one is x bar, so I'm writing clearly over here x bar 58 and y bar 144.125. okay, see here x bar is coming in round figure, that is without decimal, okay, that is 58, but y bar is a 144.125, it's a decimal, okay. So here we have to use the formula R, that is n sigma uv minus sigma u into sigma v, upon root n sigma u square minus sigma u the whole square, into root n sigma v square minus sigma v the whole square. Okay, this one is a new formula. Till now we have completed टू के फॉर्मूला डेट इज वॉज डेट वॉज सिग्मा एक्स माइनस एक्स बार इंटू वाई माइनस वाई बार एंड सिग्मा एक्स वाई फॉर्मूला. नाउ दिस वन इज द थर्ड फॉर्मूला डेट इज कॉल्ड यू वी फॉर्मूला. ओके हाउ टू अप्लाई इट एंड हाउ टू डू द सम यू वी. ओके सो हियर वी हैव टू सपोज द वैल्यू. ओके यू सो यू इज नथिंग दैट इज एक्स माइनस एनी ऑफ द सपोजिंग वैल्यू नियर एक्स बार. एक्स बार के पास वाली कोई भी सपोजिंग वैल्यू ले सकते हो. ओके इफ द एक्स बार इज कमिंग इंटीजर यू कैन टेक एज इट इज ऑल्सो नो प्रॉब्लम. ओके एज इट इज ए इंटीजर सो आई एम टेकिंग यू एज ए एक्स माइनस 58 ओनली. ओके सो यू इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस 58 एंड फॉर वी हियर वी सी हियर वी वाई बार इज कमिंग 144.125 सो आई एम टेकिंग वाई माइनस 145. Why I taken 145? See, here the values of y is given 130, 150, 150. Okay? At the third digit is 0 and 5. So, I taken 145. You can take the value nearer to y. Y ke andar jo value hai, uske paas wali koi bhi value le sakte ho. See, here agar 0 hai yahan pe, to maine 0 aur 5 ke multiple wale agar lo, to zyada easy rahega. ओके एक ही एट बीच में बाकी मोस्ट ऑफ जीरो एंड फाइव है सो मैंने 145 लिया. यू कैन टेक एनी अदर वैल्यू ऑल्सो यू कैन टेक 144 ऑल्सो बट उसके अंदर कैलकुलेशन पर्पज़ ज़्यादा बढ़ जाएगा. और अगर इसके डेटा को देख के अगर हम वैल्यू लेते हैं जीरो और फाइव वाली तो वो ईजी कैलकुलेशन रहेगा. ओके सो हियर यू इज इक्वल टू वाई माइनस 58 एंड वी इज इक्वल टू वाई माइनस 145. नाउ आई एम डूइंग द कैलकुलेशन 58 माइनस 58 क्योंकि x माइनस 58 सो 58 माइनस 58 विल बी 0. 55 माइनस 58 माइनस 3. 65 माइनस 58 डेट इज 7. 52 माइनस 58 माइनस 6. 48 माइनस 58 माइनस 10. 68 माइनस 58 प्लस 10. 62 माइनस 58 माइनस 58 डेट इज़ कमिंग 4 एंड 56 माइनस 58 डेट इज़ कमिंग माइनस 2. ओके सो नाउ हियर विल बी आंसर विल बी 0 ओनली बिकॉज वेन एवर एक्स बार इज इंटीजर एंड वी आर टेकिंग द सेम वैल्यू इट्स कॉल एस एक्स माइनस एक्स बार इट इज़ ऑलवेज 0. सी माइनस 3 माइनस 6 माइनस 9 एंड 10 माइनस 19 माइनस 21. ओके एंड हियर 7 प्लस 4 11 एंड प्लस 10 दैट इज प्लस 21. सो हियर माइनस 21 एंड प्लस 21 आंसर इज कमिंग 0. नाउ फॉर वाई माइनस 145 130 माइनस 145 दैट इज माइनस 15. 150 माइनस 145 दैट विल बी 5. 150 माइनस 145 दैट विल बी 5. 130 माइनस 145 विल बी माइनस 15. 140 माइनस 155 विल बी माइनस 5. 158 माइनस 145 will be 13 and 155 minus 145 that will be 10 again 140 minus 155 will be minus 5. Okay now here first of all minus 15 minus 15 minus 30 minus 5 minus 35 and minus 40. Okay negative is minus 40 and plus 5 plus 5 10 10 plus 10 20 20 plus 13 so 33 plus 33. So here your answer is coming minus 7. Okay. Why? Because minus 40 and plus 33. Okay. So your answer is coming minus 7. Now u square. U square is nothing. Square of u. Okay. 0 into 0 that is 0. Minus 3 into minus 3 will be plus 3 plus 9. 7 into 7 49. 6 into 6 will be minus 6 into minus 6 will be 36. Minus 10 into minus 10 will be 100. 10 into 10 100, 4 into 4 16 and here will be 4. Now v square, square of v minus 15 into minus 15 that is 225. 5 into 5 25, 5 into 12 25, here minus 15 into minus 15 225, here will be 25. 13 into 13 will be 169. 10 into 10 will be 100 and 5 into 5 will be 25. Okay, now UV, multiplication of U and V. 0 into minus 15 will be 0. Minus 3 into 5. See, here answer can be minus also and plus also, okay? Because here is minus 3 and here is 5. So, answer will be minus 15. 7 into 5, that is plus 35. Here will be, see, minus 6 and minus 15. So, minus minus will be cancelled. your answer will is 90. Here also minus 10 into minus 5 plus 50, 10 into 13 130, 4 into 10 40, and minus 2 into minus 5 that will be plus 10. Okay, now I'm doing the total. Okay, now I completed the total. U square that is 314, V square that is 819, and UV, see all the positive that is plus 355 and negative is only 1 that is minus 15. So plus 355 minus 15 will be plus 340. Okay, now I'm putting the value in the formula. N will be our 8, sigma UV, total of UV that is 340. Minus sigma u into sigma v, sigma u is 0, sigma u is 0 and sigma v is minus 7 upon root n is 8, sigma u square that is 314 minus sigma u the whole square that is 0 whole square into root n that is 8, sigma v square that is 819 minus sigma v the whole square, sigma v is minus 7 its whole square. Okay, now we are 340 into 8 that is 2720 minus 0 into minus 7 will be 0. Okay, then here root 314 into 8 that is 2512 minus 0 square will be 0. Here 819 into 8 that is 6552 minus, see minus 3 square minus 7 square that is minus 7 into minus 7 will be plus 49. Okay, so now you 2720 upon root 2512 into root 6552 minus 49 that is 6503. Okay, 2720 upon, you can directly multiply 2512 into 6503. Whatever the answer you get, its root will be 4041.72. So your final answer 2720 divided by 4041.72 that is 0.67. So R is 0.67.